Alright. Quick fast travel. Just a basic bitch. This guy? Oh, he's planting, but I already have a planter, right? This guy? Yeah. Planter and lumber. What's that other one, though? Medicine production. I need to get more of those little guys. Hungry. More of those little leaf monk guys. I guess I have a feeling I'm gonna need more. Okay. What was I trying to build with? That's what the leather was for. I got it. For this guy, I need more flame organs though. So I can use my boy as a flamethrower. Okay, let's see. I don't need wool. What do I need wool for? I need wool for something. Parachutes actually helped me a lot. I just need wood now. We can do that. That's not a problem. I'm heavy. Oh, damn. Okay, let's go back. I'm gonna need to move my base. I just don't know how that's gonna go. Because I know you can go here and dismantle the base, but I don't know if you're gonna get all the resources back for it. Don't know. Hopefully that's how that works. Or we can just build a new base.
That would
be just as good in my mind. God, I'm so heavy. Come on, guys, help me build. Speed it up. Get to work, my slaves. That's how one of my friends described me. That's why I bought this. He's like, it's Pokemon, but you put them to work as, I don't know if you call them slaves, but you can treat them that way if you so choose. Alright, I'm fairly certain I'm gonna need everything still. Yep, alright. I need a shite ton of stone. High quality workbench, that's coming up. Defensive wall. Stone structure set all the way down here? Crossbow weapons are probably all the way down here, yeah. Rocket launcher. Assault rifle, yeah, all the way at 45, and I'm only at 9. Gotta love it. Get one more, two. Next time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, hopefully next time, we can get more, let's put it that way. More stuff out of the ones, and then we can start focusing on. Because I got one more level until I get the XP for that. and a stone. So let's try to get the Palbion. God, my face is all the way down here. Actually, I can make that work. Over here up top? Actually, this works. Actually, this works out really well. No more palladium and wood. What a reliable worker this guy is. I need the wood and the pal. What is it fucking called again? Yeah, palladium. That's what it is. Not palladium. I'm thinking about the fucking Iron Man core in the original videos. One more goddamn palladium. Thank you. Come on, we get the next one, level 7. Hey, mission complete, let's go. Hot spring penetrator for the berry plantation. And two berry plantations. Two more of those leaf guys, because they are pretty handy. These guys, right? Yeah, because they can do, let's see. Planting, lumbering, gathering, handiwork, yeah. So let's get two more of these guys and I'll just throw this guy back up here. Let's go to sleep first, yeah, never mind. Ooh. Drop my can, my bad. Alright, yeah, let's go get some more. Those little guys. I feel like this is one guy, this tree spawns right here because it's just out of the spawn range and he's not doing the actual log job. So I feel like if we have two more of those guys, I think it'll be better. Could also get one of these guys too. This will also help us with our tutorial capturing 30 pals. Leafy boys, not the monkeys. I don't need the monkeys. Okay, these guys have the same thing. Okay, just not medicine production. Like, I could take the shit out of me, that's for sure. Good job.